You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is q equals 1. Let's solve it step by step. Group all q terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 5q from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 3 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is q equals 1.